Can anyone explain to me how this can be used for determining intelligence, as well as pinpointing a location in space? How come we don't know everything there is to know about this number? People, I guarantee you, if this was the Manhattan Project or you all were trying to decode the Enigma machine, things would be a little bit different in here. So let me try to put this in a little bit of perspective for you. 10 to the 16 watts of energy. Now, I know you're all familiar with the Kardashev scale, type 1, type 2, type 3 civilizations. And type 1 is a global civilization that controls an energy level roughly equivalent to all of the solar energy striking a planet's surface. 10 to the 16, or 17 watts. Type 2 controls all the energy from a star, and type 3 is galactic. Right now, we are about a type 0.7, but we are becoming a global civilization. But we are not quite there yet. We control roughly 10 to the 13 watts of energy. Now, scientists like you have calculated that we might possibly make the transition to a type 1 in the next 100 years or so if we don't destroy ourselves first. We should see evidence of type 1, type 2, type 3 civilizations everywhere in the universe, if they existed. But what have we found so far? Nothing. Which makes me think it's either very rare or impossible to make that first step to becoming a type 1. But whatever or whomever showed up at CVG the other day traveled huge distances to get here. They have a mastery of space travel that, well, we can't even begin to understand. Chances are they have made that first step, maybe even the second. And we need to find out how they did it and learn from them because, well, I don't know about you, but I'm pretty sure we can't do it on our own.